Good morning, students. Today we are going to study the first chapter for the 9th standard student from the literature segment or from the honey segment. The first chapter is titled as The Lost Child, which is written by Mulk Raj Anand. Who is Mulk Raj Anand? Mulk Raj Anand is a very famous and popular Indian fiction writer. He is much known for his short stories and novels, and his writing style is mainly, or his writings are mainly included in the poorer societies or caste-based issues in India. So many of his works mainly deals with the rural life of India and their culture and their tradition and their lifestyle. So that is what most of Mulk Raj Anand's work is been done by. So this story is also about a lost child. Let's look at the title, The Lost Child. The child is lost somewhere. The child is not seen somewhere. So this is a story about a lost child, or what the main plot or the main content of the story is about a lost child. So Mulk Raj Singh, as I already said, he mainly deals with the issues of rural life of people, or mainly the village side or the poorer sections of people. So this is also have many this story also involves about many situations, incidents, celebration that conducted and happened in a rural city or rural lifestyle in India. So here is a small brief definition about, or brief analysis about the story. A child goes to a fair with his parents. He is happy and excited and wants the sweets and toys displayed there, but his parents don't buy them for him. Why then does he refuse when someone else offers to them? Okay, so this is the main brief content of the story. A child goes to a fair, a celebration in that village. Okay, he goes to a celebration in that village. He is happy and excited. So when we go to a celebration, we are more excited to all those things that we see in that celebration. So he is happy and excited and wants the sweets and toys displayed there, but his parents don't buy them for him. So when he go to that celebration or that fair, he want many things. He want the sweets, the toys, the other excitements that he seen there. And he said to his mother and father that, "Father, please buy me that for me, buy that sweets for me, I want that toy, please give me that." So these kinds of requests are again and again requesting this little boy to his father and mother, but his parents don't buy them for them for him. So but his parents were don't buy these things to him because they feel it's inappropriate for the child, for their child. Why then does he refuse when someone else offers them to him? So did you refuse? If someone else offers that, "I will give you toys, I will give you some sweets in there." So someone else offered that. So this is the main context, or this is the central theme of the story, The Lost Child, which is written by Mulk Raj Anand. Okay. So let's look at the first paragraph. It was the festival of spring. So it is the season of spring. Spring means it is neither winter or summer, but it's in the middle portion of that. It was this festival of spring. From the wintry shades of narrow lanes and alleys emerged a gaily clad community. Some wintry shades. Some there are many shades, and there are many. Here is a small picture of how the celebration is conducted there. So there are many shades, and wintry shades mean there are many shades which are common, which we make feel that it's a kind of winter season, or the shades of narrow lanes or small kinds of roads and lanes, ways. Okay, and alleys emerged a gaily clad humanity. Alleys means a narrow road, a very very small or short sized road. That is what do you mean by alleys and gaily clad humanity. And it is a very crowded clad of humanity, very crowded humanity. Lot of people are there. Some walked, some of the people are walked, some rode on horses, some are using their horses to travel, others sat, some others gradually sitting somewhere, being carried in bamboo and bullock carts, and some others are driving their bullock carts. Bullock cart means what? A vehicle which is used to rope a buffalo and using that to travel. So some are by, some are rode on horses, some are walking, some are sitting there, some being carried by bamboo, and others traveling through bullock carts. One little boy ran between his father's legs, brimming over with life and water. So one little boy, so here is our central character, here is the main protagonist, here is the central character of the story. One little boy ran between his father's legs. So a little boy ran between his father's legs and brimming over with life and laughter. Here is a boy who is full of happy mode with life and laughter. Laughter means he is in a very utter happy mode or an ecstasy mode. So this is the first chapter, that a boy is came or boy is becoming, in a way when the celebration is occurring, some are sitting, some are doing their own business, and the boy is in full excitement and full happy mode. So this is the first section of The Lost Child by Mulkaraj Anand.